I feel like Chloe's very my style. My second look is kind of like a black dress, very simple but very chic.
Most beautiful place you've been?
Maybe I went to Turks and Caicos for a job, and I had never been like in the islands really that much, so that was pretty amazing. And we stayed at this great resort. It's like you kind of had your own little bungalow in a way. So you know, I walk out and the lake is right there, and then we had like little golf carts and bikes to go to the beach. So
you like to go that you haven't been yet?
Probably some. I would love to go to Hawaii. I always wanted to go to Hawaii. And I've never been, I love skiing and I haven't gone in 2 years. I used to go every year growing up, but my family and friends and everyone always goes during February, which is like around the time of shows. And so I would like to go out west because I've always been to Vermont and on the east, so out west would be nice, like maybe Aspen or even in Europe as well.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on a safari with me. Come on a safari. Huntington and Malibu, they're shooting.
Are you good skier though?
Yeah, I mean, I hope I still am. I haven't done it in 2 years, but I used to go down Blacks and everything, and Black Diamond, and my friends used to take me in a terrain park. I kind of more watched on the side there. I attempted a few jumps, but I think that's a little dangerous now looking back because I don't really have experience with that. So I was always with the boys too, so I kind of wanted to try it out, but no, not for me. Time to time. I try to read in between, you know, shows and stuff, but it's always so crazy backstage. But sometimes on a fitting, I haven't seen the movie The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, so I just got the book because I don't want to see the movie yet until I read it.
Let's go. Put your bottles in the sky. Jump, jump, jump.
What kind of music are you listening to these days?
All kinds of music. I mean, it kind of depends on my mood. Right now I have like the Black Keys. They just came out with a new album, so I've been listening to that, El Camino. And then I listen to stuff like, you know, anything from like rap or that kind of stuff too. So classic, rock, alternative, even like little house music sometimes if I'm out with the girls. So I feel like dancing, but yeah. Everybody loves champagne.
Everybody loves champagne. Do you like to dance?
No, yeah, I love to dance. So much fun. I mean, hey, you gotta just, even if I'm not a good dancer, it's still fun.
You have to be a good dancer.
Yeah, I mean, come on, it's just fun. Just with like your friends, exactly. Because if you dance and then you, in your head, you're saying I'm a bad dancer, and you're probably looking like a bad dancer because you're thinking too hard. Change the game. Oh, you wanna? Would you like to try? Give me a reason why. Give me all that you got. I like it. I mean, I kind of want to cut my hair in bangs a little bit. I know it's hard to work with for every day, but it's a cool look. I think think one of the most exciting things was when I was first starting. I think I was 17. Yeah, I was just turning 17. It was before I actually did a full show season. I was still in high school playing soccer. And I think like one day my agent said, oh, come for a casting for Calvin Klein. And so I went, and then it was like another casting to meet with another person, another casting. And I ended up I got Calvin Klein jeans, and that was like really exciting because I never had something, you know, that was my first job ever. So I remember I came home from New York, and I guess my mom told my family, and they were all at my house. It's kind of, and my agency had cupcakes for me. I'm wearing like this black and white dress. It's crazy. Like, I was at the fitting last night and I came back for a refit. They basically created this whole dress. It was originally white and black, and now it's black, white, and then a black, it goes out a little bit like a skirt. So it's crazy from what it was to what it is now, but it's really beautiful.
A dream lover will come my way. Someone to hold in my arms and know the magic of your charms, because I want someone.
Do you do anything for the environment? Do you recycle?
I just try to recycle, and in high school I did a lot of that, all these different things in our town to help the environment, little things, and like beach sweeps, because I live right by the beach. So, you know, sometimes when I'm home, I'm always just, if I see something, and clean up a little, and I recycle in my apartment and everything, because now I'm in New York, so. Sweatery dress, very comfy, kind of long, low to the knee.
Bring your love to me, dream lover. Until then, I'll go to sleep and dream again. That's the only thing to do till all my lover's dreams come true, because I want.